Here comes your boy from home.
Come on, come on, come on, John!
That kind of excited I was while doing this scene.
No, no, don't leave me, don't leave me.
Namaste, Netflix India. I'm Anupam Tripathi or Ali Abdul from Squid Game. With all the love I have received from my home, India, there are two scenes in particular around which all you guys have been talking about the most. This is for you guys. Are you ready? Let's begin. This is my scene where a lot of people have told me, like, the Bollywood style entry. In other words,
please be true.
Here comes your boy from home. Oh. The best thing about this scene where I am holding him, it was my first scene, proper scene with him. And I hold him very tight, so his maybe clothing gets little thicker here, so he gets maybe pain. And he says like, no, just don't think anything, just do the way you want, okay? Be free. I got that comfort zone where I can relax and do my job. He was so nice on the set. Oh, come on, come on, John! Jump! The slow motion jump is fine and the fast, oh, it hurts. When this scene was going on, the action director was putting a mat, so you have to jump on that. But first, I told them in beginning itself, like, I don't need mat because I need to fall on the floor so I can get used to what it's like to be falling on the ground. So it was hurting me, the blood comes out. Every time I said like, no, let's do again. That kind of excited I was while doing this scene. And yeah, the doors are going to be closed. Let's see what happened next. And now I want to talk about the second scene. You guys have talked really, really much.
어때? 이러니까 훨씬 더 안전하겠지.
People ask me, do I trust Sang-woo or not? But I always say, like, of course I do trust him with my all heart. Because he have kept me going in these games. Safe till now. And then suddenly what happens, you all know. No, don't leave me, don't leave me. Sung-yong, don't leave me.
Hong, where is Hong? Sung-yong, I came to see you. Hong!
If I say like this was the toughest scene in my whole Ali's journey in Squid Game. Me and like actor Park Hae-soo, we are very close friends, okay? At the same time, Ali and Sang-woo is also very close in a way. And then in this scene, sixth episode scene where he tricked me and take my marbles away. Last scene where I realized like, I cannot express that scene to anybody because that was purely Ali's moment. I always say that thing. Because whatever he has felt inside, that you can see on his face. So I will let it be with my expressions only. I have kept the human side of this character. Like, he trusts people. He believes like they will do good again to him. Or somebody might say like stupid or something, but I feel innocent with this character. He was innocent. So I also was feeling like how? I don't wanted to show that this guy is like betraying me or something. Till the end, I believe in that guy. Till the end, I trusted him. He told me like, you are good with your physique and I'm good with my mind. So he tells me about what I'm good at also. Everything he was like sharing with me. And after that, you all know what happened to Ali. I hope you guys enjoyed this. It's an honor to be able to share a little bit of what went behind the game with my favorite people. So thank you. I hope you continue to give the generous love and support you have already given to us. 안녕히 계세요. Bye-bye.